After careful review of your application, performance at your interview, the company of Selfie Sticks Incorporated does not need you. We're sorry, you did not get the job.
It's time to get revenge.
There you are, friend. Come on.
Oh, hey.
Look what we've done with the school.
What?
I mean, okay, we filed complaints after complaint, but this is not what we meant.
What is it?
Freaks me out just walking by. It's like a wolf.
I don't
want
to punch it. I know, it's I. Okay.
I don't think you should have done that.
Why?
Because
I thought it's just a statue.
Yeah, but it's a freaky statue.
Well, I gotta see what happens to me.
Why are you limping?
I'm an old man, young sir.
What the? Oh! I told you!
No, 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 goodness! I still have a long punch to live.
It's okay. You'll have a long life without me. Everything will be fine.
What?
Julius, why? I told him not to pull up the statue. I told him! Julius.
Hello, old friend.
Oh. No, get away, get away.
I'm trying to go with your friends.
Well,
did you hear about the werewolf?
I mean, who hasn't?
You're fine. He can be anywhere in the school.
He can be right over here for crying out loud.
He's had so many attacks in the school. I can't imagine any.
And he's right there. Run,
run, run, run.
Oh, wait! I remember this place!
Uh-huh.
Well, let's keep running. Let's teleport now!
Where am I and why am I in a classroom? Who's that? Oh, wake up! Wake up! Wake
where
up!
Am I?
I don't know where you are, but you're dead.
Okay. We have to find someone to help us.
We really do. That's quite a little problem we have.
Why am I in a classroom?
Yeah, I have the same question. I guess it's kind of like our eternal torture.
Okay, let's see if we can find anyone.
Hey, look, there's
the
dude.
Hey, dude.
I've been expecting.
My monkey, Arlie!
Yeah, no, back off. Now, I've seen your little problem.
You could definitely say
I've
that.
I've been watching you.
True.
And if you need my help, I can help you.
How'd you get...
See, I know
everything. How?
They call me the exterminator. There's never, ever been a monster I can't kill.
So can you kill the one that killed us?
I just said there's never, ever been a monster I can't kill.
It's the first time for everything.
Okay, okay, forgot I said that. I did
there's
not just
never,
that.
Ever been a monster I can't kill.
Okay, what do you need us to do to help you?
You know, I really don't need anything. I love killing monsters, but I mean, if you guys would beg, that would be nice.
Okay, we'll beg, but we want revenge. We want to help you.
Okay.
He killed us after all.
Please, 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 please,
please,
monster.
Please,
please, please, please,
please, help us get revenge.
Please.
I'll see you soon.
Oh my god.
That all.
Bro, my stomach hurts.
Never doing that again.
Oh. We're alive.
Actually, you're not alive. You're just in the life world. But so don't touch anything.
Why?
Yeah,
what's gonna
right.
happen?
I said don't touch anything. Now get up. We need to get going. Get up. And please hold on to this.
Yay, Harley!
Why don't I get a monkey?
Where exactly the other man go?
Well, he touched too many walls, and if you touch too many things, you have to be sent back. So don't do the same. Idiot.
I had one job, and I failed. I couldn't help it. That painting, the pizza, it looked so real.
Trying to find him and kill him.
Okay, I mean,
that's good.
But,
yeah.
Hey,
have you guys seen my monkey, Harley?
Oh, hi, Harley. Oh, my
sure.
God, that's scary.
Okay, so where is
okay.
he?
Let's just walk around and find him.
Oh, I think okay. I found him.
Oh, there
he is. Where? I don't see him.
Oh, there he is.
Okay, we gotta stop him. That's one way.
Yeah, you're dead now.
You'd be
doesn't
like, I
didn't
back in. You know what we have? No,
okay, so when we.
Yeah, he killed me.
Yeah, that's good. Okay.
Yeah, that's good. Everything is good.
It's time to do
work.
There will be a law. If Mexico will pay for it.